815 Cypress. Man, the houses on the street are unbelievable. 815 Cypress again. Man, that thing is awesome. So would that be Victorian or colonial?
I don't know.
With all the columns. Here, get the one over here too. This is 816. It's a little more obscure. But it's really nice too.